your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the rincon. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the rincon. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on lowering your body without putting too much weight on your front foot. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the rincon above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward. This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
No need to rush, though. Let's select a skill.
Turn.
slightly. Squeeze! Select the skill, and good luck! Need to check. Okay, let's move! Squeeze your abs, bend your knees. Fantastic! Amazing! Fine work! All right! Great! Fantastic! Yes! Yes! Wonderful! Okay! Well done! Nice! Great! Nicely done! Okay! Keep it up! Neat! Nice! Excellent! Nicely done! Good job! Awesome! All right! Wonderful! Okay! Fine work! Fantastic! Great! Amazing! Well done! Perfect! Okay! Increase your pace! Well done! Very nice! Yes! Yes! Fine work! You got it!
stomach when you breathe out. Don't push it. Take a break and breathe. Rotate the ring on around. Great job! Go drink some water! Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose! Charge your squat power, but don't overextend. Release victory! body, left and right. With your legs bent slightly, squeeze! Lucky break!
Halfway there! Uno! Yos! Uno! Yos! Uno! Yos! Uno! Yos!
skill. Deep chest. Okay, let's go. This exercise is also great for working your leg muscles. Excellent! Neat! All right! Awesome! Okay! Okay! Very nice! Sharp! Fantastic! Nicely done! Yes! Yes! Excellent! Great! Okay! Well done! Amazing! Nice! Challenge yourself! Great! Fine work! Keep it up! Fantastic! Good job! All right! Great! Good! Excellent! Great! Five more! Well done! Three! Be sure to stay hydrated. Okay, let's go. Target your abs with this. Great! Wonderful! Excellent! Amazing! Neat! Excellent! Perfect! Yes! Yes! Sharp! Fine work! Fantastic! Fantastic! Good job! Fantastic! Keep it up! Great! Good job! Nicely done! Okay! Yes! Yes! All right! Fine work! Nice! Well done! Very nice! Neat! Nicely done! Nice! Excellent! Perfect! Great! Okay! Great! Let's pick up the pace! Great! Nice! Okay! Neat! Come on! 10 more! Great job! Go drink some water! You got it!
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the Ring-Con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Use your right hand to pull back the fingers of your left hand. While arching back your left wrist, stretch your left arm forward. Now do the same on the opposite side. You can get a deeper stretch by pulling your arm in closer. Bring yourself back slowly. Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to let your head fall forward. Bring yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. Position your glutes as if you're going to sit down, then stretch your hands forward. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. Stretch slowly and do your best not to bounce. Bring yourself back slowly. Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward. Now stretch your right hip joint too. Point your knees and toes outward. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.